Get up. Get out of here. Go on ahead and go save something. You sitting there and nothing. You ain't even got your shirt on. How you gonna do this?
These niggas don't care about Omoja. They all up in the streets with a bazooka. Niggas don't care about Kwanzaa. They walk around the house in their pajamas. You niggas don't care about it on God. You posing for the pictures, you a poser. These niggas don't care about Kwanzaa. They walk around the house in their pajamas. They walk around the house in their pajamas. They talking to their spouse in their pajamas. They even going out in their pajamas. They don't care about Kwanzaa. They walk around the house in their pajamas. They talking to their spouse in their pajamas. They even going out in their pajamas. They don't care about Kwanzaa.
They told me that they cared about Goonies. These niggas only care about a few things. These bitches said they cared about boobies. So why the hell you go and reduce these? Why the hell you go and seduce me? Why the hell you go and confuse me? Why the hell you do it? And why the hell you go? How the hell you know that I was over the booty?
I don't want no things. Why'd you put my dick in your hands? Lie, she should did to her man. I think she love me, I can't lie. African and American eyes. African with American eyes. No, she see me and she fantasize. She love me like the black lies. Shouts out to all the black wives that's married to a black guy. Shouts out to all the black guys.
Morehouse
with a white girl on the side.
I don't really mean that. Hey man, for real, just do whatever makes you happy. Honestly, but shout out to all the black wives with the black guys, you know what I'm talking about.
It's so good and bright.
These niggas don't care about Omoja. They all up in the streets with a bazooka. Niggas don't care about Kwanzaa. They walk around the house in their pajamas. Niggas don't care about it on God. You posing for the pictures, you a poser. These niggas don't care about Kwanzaa. They walk around the house in their pajamas. They walk around the house in their pajamas. They talking to their spouse in their pajamas. They even going out in their pajamas. They don't care about Kwanzaa. They walk around the house in their pajamas. They talking to their spouse in their pajamas. They even going out in their pajamas. They don't care about Kwanzaa.
Hey Goonie, what the fuck you even talking about, bro? You talking about Kwanzaa, bitches, pajamas? What's going on, man? What do you mean? These niggas lazy and they still wanna intimidate me. These ladies crazy and they all wanna have my baby. But see, I'm Goonie nominated, that can't happen, baby. All these entertainers, imitators, they can't entertain me.
Oh, okay, I get it, I get it. I understand now.
Broccoli.
That was a great explanation. That's all I needed. Damn. Where my do-rag at?